Jim Montgomery gives them the early assignment to start this game.
And that's Nocheck, along with A.J. Greer, first shot.
Get himself back into game play.
Here's a puck that squirted out in front. Dennis Morgan on it, and there's the first shot on Linus Ullmark. Try and track it down again against Jacob Zaboral. Out at center ice, it's Rasmus Sandin in his 100th NHL game. Lead feed, Morgan in, kicked away by Ullmark.
How about the chance? This line against Philadelphia is Aston Reese, who got the game-winning goal. Morgan in all alone and really challenges.
Just out of the reach of Tavares. Nylander will get there first, so no icing. And now for Tavares right on. Nice recovery, but kept in by Giordano. Here's a chance, and Kerfoot sent that wide. Now Nylander causes a turnover, goes to the net. Ullmark down, and he'll cover up. There is Nylander. He swings wide on Pastrnak. 88's dueling, and Nylander takes a lap back to the line, and a shot right on from Morgan Rielly. DJ Brody from Marner slots it in behind the net for Bunting. Hasn't had a point in his last five. Kicked it loose, scores! Matthews tucks it in, and Bunting has the setup.
Well, the game's first goal goes to last year's. Very much the same. Watch the hands down low as the battle ensues. Bunting down, keeps it, just a little kick to get it to him. And the head of Ullmark was looking to the left. All Matthews has is just a little bit of room. And watch as he gets it up and over. You know, a lot of guys just try to stuff that one down and ended up going off the pad a couple of times. There's a little bit of room up and above. Ullmark takes a quick look to his left right there. And, oh, man.
Rasmus Sandin gives it up. Hall with a steal. Down low it goes to Pastrnak. He'll try and jam it. Marner in front, and he'll flick it away. From along the board, Sandin able to knock it loose. Zaboral off the blocker of Samsonov. Lindholm rink wide to Greer. Lindgren around, and that's knocked down by Nocheck.
Back with the team and be ready to play. Getting closer though.
Tavares fanned on a pass, but able to maintain possession. Rasmus Sandin right into the club of Linus Ullmark. Zaboral flips it to the line, and it jumps the stick of Rielly. And here is Zacha flipping it in front, down to Samsonov, and got a piece of that.
Trying to throw a good breakout here with a little chip pass, Rielly. Now they get speed to the outside, and good aggressive play. Both Samsonov with his right pad, but then watch his blocker make sure that he try to catapult out. He makes the save.
Marchand on the ice looking for point number 800. Sitting on 799, it'll be kept in at the line by Carlo. Here's Carlo sending it right on, and Samsonov got that. Overskeeks the puck, and Kerfoot sends it around. The Leafs get it out. It's Nylander at center. Kerfoot's on the move. Alex Kerfoot right on, and Ullmark will hold on to that. DJ Brody had Marchand lining him up. He sidestepped that. Now Matthews. Bunting shooting right on. Matthews looked for the tip. Played it into the near corner. Taylor Hall checked there by Kemp. Krejci sends it around and Clifton at the left point.
A reality like that that brings some human element to the game, brings your group closer together and all rallying around him, and hopefully his fight will continue to be a real positive. Boston Bruins is to get to that area.
Clifton and a glove stop by Samsonov. We'll check back in with Kyle. A lot of talk in Boston about a more active blue line early in the season as Tavares off the post. John Tavares.
Two on one in the first period. Tavares tried to force a shot through. He's just getting it to an area, and then look at that, right between the legs. So a difficult visual. So that one go through Clifford's legs. The one-timer against Philadelphia was off the bar and in by Tavares.
Timothy Liljegren had four goals in the final 13 games last year as the offense started to come. And it's turned over. Tavares gets it back to Nylander. Jim Montgomery's got Zacha, Hall, And Frederick he shuffles the deck. Taylor Hall in, weak shot. Banks at the rebound, Samsonov down. And here comes Marner, who assisted on the first period goal by Matthews. A pass across just out of the reach of, can't get past Hall. Quick counter, Leafs go to work. Marner trying to get it back to Matthews, a backhand right on.
Might just simply be the great matchup between Boston and Toronto, but also you know that when you're going up against the top team right now.
Lindholm will quarterback it. Marchand gathering speed. Pasternak for Marchand, who is in with a step to the net. Dragged down. And it's going to be a penalty shot for Brad Marchand. 5 goals on 8 previous penalty shots. Marchand scores, and the game is tied. 4 goals in 4 games for Brad Marchand. Career point.
And now watch the freeze right here. See, he gets the goaltender to bite. As a player coming in, that speed that Marchand had, that fake right there, as soon as you've got the goaltender leaning and down, now he loses his balance, and just a calm move. Brody looks on in angst.
Olmark able to hug the post. Good work here. Stolen and off the post by Malgin. Close call for Dennis Malgin, who's had some looks tonight.
Is in this game. Quick little turnaround with traffic in front. Goes up and over the glove.
Pasternak knocked off his stick by Matthews in front. Great team Rob. And coming back defensively, Marner to maybe save a goal.
Samsonov with his best save of the night with the glove to knock that.
Marner gets it back. Swings it out to the line, but nobody home. And they'll reload back inside the Leaf line. Here comes Nylander in. Dashing in, cutting in. Nylander in front scores! Austin Matthews from Nylander, and the Leafs lead.
But this is all about the wheels of Nylander. He gets two defensemen both reaching, and Carlo for just a second doesn't get the stick in position. How about that pass? Matthews right on that scene, stopped on the doorstep, didn't get too close. And Austin Matthews, his first multi-point, multi-goal. Samsonov, who made a couple great saves in that period, is still in the room. So, as Sheldon was saying, trying to play good defensive hockey, they're going to need to try to protect their goalie and allow him to get settled into this third period.
Sokka's return to the ice, and that's swatted through the blue paint. And back the other way with some speed as Pavel Sokka looks across ice. A shot off the post. Rebound loose in front. David Pasternak brings it up. Chance for David Pasternak to tie the game. Great stop from Mark Giordano, but it's not done. Here's Foligno again. Penalty over. Has the shot right on, and Sjogren kicked that away. Hall, glove stop. Sjogren with Foligno on the doorstep.
With his stick, other pressure. Good, solid pressure in front. Now you got a bunch of gas players, and it's up to Sjogren.
Here's Justin Hall behind the net. Taylor Hall working it in front. Mike Riley firing it. Rebound, and it went through the skates of Marchand. Dying seconds. Pasternak shot rejected. David camps on it. Up ahead, and the Leafs will hold on. And they measure it up tonight. And they hand Boston its second loss of the year.